Hey guys, this is me HK Gaming, and today we are going to play and talk about the new update which has been updated today. So let's go and see it and let's discover new things in the toy shop and everything, guys. So we have just reached. Okay, shall we play the music or let it be like this? Okay, it's very loud. So we will go like this. Am I having any pet with me? Okay, no. Okay guys, so here is the new toy shop which we were waiting for. It's super cool, guys. So let's go inside. Before that, we'll see here. There's some tracks over here. Okay, let's go inside. Oh my god. Oh, it's super cool, guys. See here. There are a bunch of toys here. They are double the size of us, guys. And they have kept in all the four corners. And there's one guy here, B Think. Oh, he's one of the founders in Adopt Me, right? Okay, yeah, the same toys, but their colors and everything have changed. Their names too have changed a bit. This is spinning propeller. This is floppy bunny. And a standard poker stick, it's a unicycle, and there are roller skates as well. So here we can see everything. Okay, now let's go on the stairs and let's see what's up. Oh, this is a big stairs. Okay, there's just buildings over there. We cannot go inside them. And what's there? Oh, there's a train track over there. I think we saw this outside actually. Let's just take our toy. Okay, we got it. And see here, we have the track. I'll just take it up. You can see the full view down there. We have rockets and everything. We have some planets over here. Sun. And you cannot go above more. So let's just fall. And let's see if we can go inside that. Let's see. Okay, we cannot go inside them, but we saw them outside near the windows. You saw them, right, with me? Okay guys, this was the toy shop update. Let's see the new pet, red squirrel pet. Okay guys, now let's just turn over. It'll go like this. And you neared it. And oh, that's the pet. Someone stole the pet. Oh my god. Its name is there, but someone stole it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go and complain. Let's go and complain. Oh no, someone did a robbery. It's just kidding, it was just loading. And here's the new red squirrel pet, guys. So okay, and we need 200 Robux for buying that. And here we can see Peacock has come here with the other pets, unique pets. So let's go out now. And that's it guys, this is the update new update, new toys and everything. Hope you like the video. Please like, share and subscribe. If you didn't, don't forget to like the video. Join Discord, link in description, guys. Meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.